Okay, can you guys hear me okay? Hey there. Okay, so I see that. Oh, I have a shadow. Oh well. At least we have light. Hi, Darlene. Can you guys hear me okay? Hi, Dolores. We'll give everybody another minute to get in here. Thanks, Melissa. Did y'all see that I actually started the camera in the wrong? I started it. Oh, wait. Look how cute they are. Yes, I did a little bit of play-in today. I accidentally started the camera in the portrait mode instead of landscape, so I started and I stopped it. Hi there. We'll give everybody another 30 seconds to get in here. Okay, so what I did today when I got my box, for those of you that are here, I know last night I said I was going to get my box next week. I got it today. So we're actually going to go through all the new stuff and then we'll make a project at the end of after I show you everything. So I got everything organized so that I could show you what came in. So this is my container of ribbon, but I'm going to show you the stamp sets first because I love the stamp set. So let me get that back out of the camera view. And we're going to go through the tub of stamps and punches. And I kind of sort of threw in some of these in here that I was able to pre-order as well. Aren't they so cute? They make me so happy. Okay, so let me just start taking from the top. I say that as I remove the ones that I was able to pre-order because not everyone watched my last pre-order video. So here we go. Hopefully y'all can see. So the first one is Garden Girl, and I explained why I ordered this, why I love it. The next one is Burlap. And of course, these are in absolutely no order whatsoever. So we're just digging them out. Text you later. This is a hostess set, Dare to Dream. Lemon Zest. Ribbon of Courage. What's of Occasions. Another hostess set, Feathery Friends. Five for All. Another hostess set, Background Bits. Beautiful Bouquet. I'm so happy about this one. I explained last night that I bought this one for the words. Coffee Cafe. I know this one, hands down, this one and this little piggy were the two most popular. So I asked that question, what was everyone's favorite? And those two were the by far the most popular. Another hostess set, Tranquil Tulips. Merry Wishes, Christmas set. And then Special Celebrations. That's a set of two. And let's see. And Three Rings. I think that's it. Okay, so now I'll show you really quickly some of the ones I pre-ordered. This is not all of them. So At Home With You, Label Me Pretty, Tabs for Everything, which by the way, I'm using this one tonight. Oh, this is not a pre-order. Happiest of Days. This is the one I told you I was obsessed with. I love it. Oh, I wasn't able to pre-order this one either. A Little Wild. We're using that one tonight. You already saw that. Daisy Delight. Birthday Delivery, Wood Words, You're Delightful, Pocket Full of Sunshine, and In the City. Those are all my stamps. There's a few others that I have, but they're kind of not. organized right now. So I'm going to show you the punches next. There's really no easy way to show all this stuff, so I just organized it. I put the stamps and the punches in one container. I know there's a glitch. Oh, well. I just said, the words just came out of my mouth. There's no easy way to show these or to... I need to raise my camera. Not my camera. That's my iPhone up there. I need to figure out a way to raise it even higher. My sign got squished. Are y'all laughing at me? Do I see little, sorry. I'm going to get choked on laughing. Okay, so I labeled them today. So that way I wouldn't forget the name. So Lemon Builder Punch. The Starburst Punch. The 2 1/4 circle, the pretty label, the back order daisy, and the decorative ribbon border, and the ticket tear border. I love punches. Hey, I say I am very much a klutz. I have 2 left feet. Okay, I'm gonna put these out of the way. So I don't hurt myself. Now let's talk about the ribbon. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So there's a lot of demonstrators on this attending tonight. So y'all know, you can feel my pain. We have gone through 3, maybe 2 months. I'm exaggerating. We've gone through 2 months of being ribbon deprived, and it was very painful. So now I made up for lost time, and I have ordered all of them. So I'm not really going to go through each and every one of them, but we are going to use this white one tonight. What is that called? Where's my glasses? Sheer Ribbon. And it's the Whisper White. It goes with everything. So that's why we're using it. But yeah, look at all this. So these are the in color ribbons. We used to have striped ribbon like this years ago. And I wonder how similar it is. Hold on, I'm gonna grab a roll, because believe it or not, I still have some. So it is different. See, this is our old striped ribbon. This is the new. I do have it organized. This is the ombre ribbon. Today it was like, do I open all my ribbon or do I play with my stamps? And I had already scheduled an oil change for my car, so it's like I didn't really get to play as much as I wanted. But isn't this beautiful? So this is the lemon lime twist, I'm thinking, isn't it? Yes, lemon lime twist. Calypso coral. And island indigo. And this is a little bit thicker than I anticipated. So this is Night of Navy and Smoky Slate. Oh, this got out of order. Where does this go? Over here? Yeah, I tried to... Oh, no. That goes back over here. Anyway, we have Crumb Cake Ribbon again. Yay! And Soft Sky. And these are the in color ribbons. Okay. I think y'all have seen enough ribbon. Now we can go over the embossing folders and the framelits or thinlets. The first one is the support ribbon framelits that matches the Ribbon of Courage stamp set. And then we've got the pocket framelits that goes with that matching stamp set. Don't the sunglasses look awesome? Next is the coffee cups. See, I opened these so y'all wouldn't have to watch me open them. And then the polka dot basics embossing folder. I love embossing folders. This one's really cool. This is one of those textured ones. So this is the ruffled. Huh. another of the textured ones, and this is the pine wood, which is going to go really well with that paper. Garden trellis. I didn't get the matching stamp set that goes with this. What's it called? Sweetheart. But I'm thinking if I use this, I could still use it and not use the heart. Like I could cover it up with a circle or a square. Like I said, I love embossing folders. This is another textured one, and this is called Layered Leaves. That is so thick. And this one we were able to pre-order. What's it called? I've already used this. Oh, my stars. I actually love it. Okay, next is all the embellishment thingies. Or extra stuff, I should say. So these are the adhesive sheets. I told y'all last night I had ordered them. We're using the little Loves framelits. So I set these aside because we're going to be using them. And then here's the decorative mask that we can use with. There's that one. Pretty cool. And that one. I got it for this one. I want to be able to make clouds. I can just sponge on a cloud now. And this one. So pretty cool. Yeah, I got it mainly for that one. Now we have, what are these? The Touches of Nature Elements. And then the Hearts and Stars. And then the Library Clips. Love those. Oh, mini dimensionals. Yay. The little, what are they called? Mini gift bows. I wish those were red, but oh well, we'll make it work. Metallic sequins. I'm glad we have these because I was sad that we were losing the other ones. These are iridescent. I was looking to see if the colors were listed. The little bitty bows. The wreaths. I only ordered one pack. Y'all be proud of me. Just one of everything. Because, yeah, well, y'all know. I said last night. These are the eclectic shape paper clips. I'm excited about these too. Especially since I love that pack of paper. These are the little honeycomb, balloon honeycomb thingies. Corrugated elements. These are cute. These go with that coffee set, you know. These are a must. Okay, all the washi tapes. So we have pick a pattern. And then this is 1, 2, and 3. I like them a lot. Okay. What's this? Oh, these are the glitter acrylic shapes. This is that embossing paste along with the knives. Oh, I gotta grab one more thing. Hold on a second. I took them out of my stash. So the glitter enamel dots, these were my pre-order, and then the faceted gems. And then the new pearls and the new rhinestones. And last but not least, these bags. And I haven't opened it yet. So let's see how they compare. Very nice. Yay! I didn't know if they were going to be see-through. They're white on the inside. Yay, perfect. This would be awesome for a shower. Yeah. Okay, let me clear all this up because then we're going to go over all the paper. And I didn't get my pre-order paper out because I already showed you guys last month the pre-order paper. So for those of you that didn't attend that that Facebook Friday or whenever I did it, Just know I'm missing a few packs, but I have them. I ordered everything, or all the paper, I should say. Not everything. That sounded... Okay, so I wonder if there's going to be a glare with this. They're not flat. No, they're not flat. In fact, to me, they look exactly like the other ones. Yeah. I'm not complaining. I'm just so happy that we have them. And the rhinestones are the same way. They look the same to me, but yay, good, because I love them. Okay, so paper-wise, and I'm sorry, I haven't been really looking at questions yet, but I will when I get done with everything, I promise. Okay, so the first pack of paper, again, I'm not showing the pre-order stuff, so that wood paper, can't think of the name of it right this minute, which I love. I've already shown that to y'all. So this one is Petal Garden. So here is side number one, side number two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I don't even know why I'm counting these. 11, 12, 13, 14. Am I even counting correctly? Well, let's just stop before I say something ridiculous, like the wrong number. I like that there's solid on the opposite side. That's going to work really well. Yeah. So there's like not a solid, but almost a solid on all the back sides. So that's good. I didn't look at these before I went live. Here's our glossy white cardstock back. If you've been around a long time, you know we used to have that. Okay, here goes the Christmas paper. Yay! What's it called? I think Be Merry. So this is sheet number one. Oh, I numbered them again. And here's the back side. Here's this one. Oh, I love this paper. Yay! I'm so happy to have some Christmas stuff in the annual catalog. Some nice... Oh, I love this one. And we can use the opposite side. Beautiful. Houndstooth. Every time I look at houndstooth, I think about my husband. I used to have a black coat, and I absolutely loved it. My sister loved it, but David did not. This is beautiful paper. And this will match. Hold on, let me grab the ribbon. I'm thinking... No, it don't match. Well, what color is this then? Isn't this cherry cobbler? Maybe it does match, and I'm just... It does match, doesn't it? Does it? It'll work. It definitely will work on this side. Y'all can see where my brain's going, right? The next pack is Bundle of Love. Here's the foil side. And then here's the foil side of that one. Sorry, y'all getting a dose of the lights when I flip them over, the foil side. And the foil side. Foil in the foil. Here comes the coffee one. What's this one called? Coffee Break. This one's going to be so popular. Okay, so side one, or the other side, I should say. I wonder where my other sheet is. And the other side. I like that one. Okay, I must have missed something. Oh, there they are. They're just separated. Okay, I like this one. And here's the second sheet of all those. I wonder if I moved those earlier. I don't know. Okay, the next pack is Foil Frenzy. I think for the holidays, this is going to be cool. The backside is just craft. So, okay, the next one is Just Add Color. So this is what you would use with your watercolor pencils. I gotta move this stool. I have to stand on a stool to turn the camera on. It's been in front of me this whole time. Okay, so this one. Ooh, I like this one. That's very pretty. I could just color these. Okay, so there's two of each. There's two of each of them. Yeah. And this pack is called Naturally Eclectic. This is the opposite. I like this side. This reminds me of a pack of paper. I don't know what it's reminded me of, but it seems familiar. Not this sheet though. Hey, that matches my ring a little bit. My bling. That was my Mother's Day present. Okay, and the final one is Whole Lot of Lovely. There's that side. I like this one. I like that one too. Ooh, I like this one. And the final one. Okay, so that's it. And I think that's all the new stuff. Does it look like I scaled back? I did scale back. Yeah, it was only one box. I was kind of sad that it was just one box, but I got a lot of stuff. I mean, I have all the paper now. I have all the ribbon, so I can start making some samples with the new ribbon. Thank goodness. Debbie, you're saying that. Oh, maybe that's what it's reminding me of. I know there was something that it reminded me of. I just don't know the name of it. Okay, I'm going to look for questions and then we're going to make a project. I did play it a little bit with the supplies. And I'm going to make the little paperclip thingy and then I'm going to make another project. So this little paperclip right here, this is not the project we're making tonight. Although we are. But I'm making something else. Let me just get my stuff in the camera. I don't want to stamp on my table here. Am I centered okay? Okay, so we're using A Little Wild and Tabs for Everything. Isn't it so cute? So it can be like a little bookmark, you know? So you can, as long as you assemble it correctly, you can add it to a piece of paper or a calendar, catalog. So I'm going to remove the little elephant here. Can I show you the crinkle seam binding?
Sure.
Is this it, crinkle? Yep, it is. I should have asked y'all that question too. Was there something you wanted to see? Oh, wow. It feels very soft. I'm just trying to see if I could tie a bow with it. It would be easier if I was tying it around something. Where's a piece of paper? I can't even believe I don't have a piece of paper right here in front of me. I actually wiped everything off my desk today so that I could put all the new product up here. I just want to see what it looks like tied on a pack of dimensionals. It's very soft, and it's not working on that. Hold on. Here we go. Here's a real piece of paper. I just want to see how it works making a bow. The texture of it alone is pretty amazing. Yeah, looks good, doesn't it? Susan, I didn't get the planner yet. I only ordered, it is very silky, Donna. I'm gonna order it, but I didn't order it on my expedited shipping. Yeah, I had to, it was hard. That order took me a while to figure out exactly what I was going to get on my first order and what I was going to get on my second order. Okay, so here's the stamps. Paper clips. Ink pad. Oh, thank goodness the air just turned off. Well, I say that. I'm not complaining about having air conditioning, but it makes an awful lot of noise. Okay, so I'm going to take the A Little Wild image, the elephant, and I'm going to stamp him on the white, and I'm going to stamp him on the smoky slate. What size is the Starburst punch? That is a great question. Let me see. Where is that? It is. It looks like. Let's get out the super big. It looks like it's just shy of 2 1/4. So, hold on a minute. Let me get the 2 1/4 punch. And let's cut something out with it. Okay, yeah, it's just shy of 2 1/4, see? I love it. So then that means you could put a 2-inch circle on top of it comfortably. Yeah. Okay, see? Ooh, I love it. We did used to have a die, but it retired. Okay, now. Awesome question. So first I'm going to stamp them on the... I have a glare. And now we're going to stamp them on Whisper White. Move that far, far away so I don't get it on myself. Okay, well, I just covered it up. I'm going to get the Big Shot out now, and we're going to cut it out. Cut him out, her out, it out with the framelit. So Big Shot, Magnetic Platform, whew. Okay, I think that's straight. Look, a fresh cutting pad. Wait, what's going on your wish list? I missed it. The Starburst or... Okay, there's that one. Now this one. The Starburst punch. Girl, you didn't order on your first order? Any punch is always going to go on my immediate have to purchase it. Okay, now for the little, we're going to make the paperclip thing first, and then we're going to use the white one for our next project. So I'm just going to take these regular jumbo size paper clips and... Let's see. We're going to fold this over in half. Just like that. Isn't it so cute? And it's so cute because it has a backside. And I'm going to take my glue dots and my paper piercer. And I'm going to add a couple glue dots. Like where the paper clip's not going to be. I just felt a glue dot, I thought. Maybe not. Yeah, because the paper clip's going to have glue dots on it, but I want the whole thing to stay closed. So, I mean, I could technically turn it over, but I kind of want to be specific about where they go. Okay, now that's good. Now I'm going to put... glue dots on both sides of the paper clip. Okay, so one at the end on both sides because he's two-sided, and then one here and one there and then one here. You can sell a lot of glue dots with this thing. Okay, so now make sure you do the right end too, because if you don't, then you know you couldn't clip it. That's so cute. he makes me happy. And then I'm just going to take this brand new ribbon. What's it called again? Sheer ribbon. I'm just happy that we have it. It's nice and soft too. So it's not like so if you bought the white and red ribbon in the Occasions catalog, it is not the same. It's different. It's softer. Yeah, that's the exact word. It's softer. Okay. I might have to take this off to tie this bow. I'm laughing because my assistant Leslie, when she tries to do something, she says it's my dumb thumbs, and I always have to laugh because it's so funny when she says that. It makes me want to say it now too, because sometimes my thumbs get in the way of what I'm trying to do. Okay. Oh, come here. I'm going to start over. I'm just saying. It's not cooperating. I even took my ring off for that. This one's going to go much better. I say that, but it's because all the eyes are watching me. Okay, here's our little paperclip thingy. Bookmark. Cute, aren't they? And here's the little bear with the little bee on them. I use linen thread on this one. I thought that would look cuter than the white. Then I was wishing we had black. But anyway. Okay, now I'm going to look for questions really quickly, and then we're going to make a project using this paper. It won't take me a long time, so if you guys are in a hurry, it'll just take me, like 10 minutes. Okay, I'm looking for questions before we move on, because that way if some people are leaving, I can still get to their questions. I agree, Melissa. Okay. Let's see. They would be cute cupcake toppers, wouldn't they? Cute party favor. Yep. Okay, I don't think I see any questions. If there are any questions that I missed, the name of the stamp set is A Little Wild, and it is a bundle that you can order the Little Loves framelits. So it has the framelits to cut out the bear, the little lion, and the elephant. Well, actually, you can cut out all that stuff. Oh, that's an awesome one. Okay, so we're going to make a little project tonight, not a big one. Because I just got all this stuff. So I wanted to make something, but I need to play with the product a bunch to try to figure out what I'm going to make with it. So yay, I have no plans tomorrow except to stamp. If y'all are friends with me on Facebook, it's so funny. I woke up this morning, I'm like, David's going to the lake house. I'm going to make a quilt this weekend because I didn't get to last weekend. And then when the doorbell rang and that box showed up, I was like, there ain't no way I'm sewing this weekend. I am playing with my stamps. Okay, so this piece of paper measures 6x6. It is the, don't remember the name of it. But it's the one, that has the dinosaurs. Although that's not a dinosaur, is it? Okay, so I'm going to score it at 1.5 on both sides opposite of each other. So 1.5. And then on the other side, I'm going to score it at 2.25 on both sides opposite of each other. Okay, now I hope I don't mess up because now I can't remember. I think I've got it. Yeah. I swear that don't look right. If it's not right, I'll start over. Okay, so I'm going to fold it on the score lines. And I will make sure that I post the correct measurements online for you guys. Okay, here's what I'm doing. So I'm going to take this score line here, and I'm going to fold it down to this score line here, okay? I'm just going to put my finger in the corner there because you want to make sure that your corner stays the corner. And I'm going to do that on all four sides. I think I made this little thing last time. Well, that's not straight. It's almost like I need a marker to mark where the score lines are. Or I need one of them, you know those hard hats that have the lights on the top of them? Sometimes I feel like that's what I need. Did I do this right? Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I'm concentrating. I'm making this terribly confusing. Okay. So, here's my cute little thingy. Okay, so what will fit in that little space? Because I know someone's going to ask me. So, I grabbed a couple things. Oh, the video keeps freezing? Does it freeze for all y'all? Holy cow. How can you not think you would... Wait, you're laughing at me? Michelle. Okay, so I like to give... Oh, look, a little bear and a little bear. So it will hold candy. Everything I make pretty much holds candy or jewelry or little teeny tiny candles. So you can put some chocolate in here. You can put like little samples. This one's too big for it though. Like you'd have to make it taller. But mainly candy, a couple Kit Kats, Hershey Kisses. If you need one bigger, I have much bigger sizes of this container. I have them probably in 15 different sizes. But this is going to showcase our little cute elephant. And that's what I wanted to do, was I wanted to show the elephant. So I'm going to take, what is this called? This is contraband, but you know, we still sell them. It's a 1/8 circle punch. I think my Stampin' Up! One is over there at my video station. This is my live. This is where I create and stamp. So this is where I do my live videos because it's just my iPhone up there. But my video station over on the other side, I keep my other stuff. I'm explaining. Now I'm rattling. Michelle, you psyched me. I'm joking. You didn't. Okay, now we're going to take, I think this is what I want. You know what? I don't even want to use that. I don't even know what I'm doing. Hold on. Rewind. I want to use this new, yay, I'm so excited. I have Halloween ribbon. So this is the, what's it called? Shimmer ribbon. It's black, unless my eyes are deceiving me. Yes, it's black. And yes, I'm so excited to have black ribbon for Halloween. It might take me a minute or two to get it thread though. It will hold soap, little soaps. Okay. So you could use that white, but this black is going to look so much better because our little elephant, well, we're going to color him in a minute. See, I'm using several. I think everything I'm using is new, just about. I don't want to use that either. I want to use this. What is this stuff called? Baker's twine. Okay, Elvis has a new word in his vocabulary. He is now saying hello. I think I'm going to teach him shake it off next. Brooke and David do not give me the green light of their approval, but I like the term, the phrase, shake it off. So I'm thinking that's what I'm going to teach him next. I was thinking about teaching him to say don't be cruel because, you know, Elvis and Elvis. But I really want him to say shake it off. I think a little cockatiel saying that would be really cute. David said, how in the world did you come up with teaching him to say what you doing? Because he says it so perfectly. I'm like, I saw somebody. They said I should teach him that, so I did. Okay, doesn't that look cute? Come here, little guy. So I'm gonna take my watercolor pencils, and hopefully I have a blender pen over here. Oh yeah, it's right there in front of my face. Nope, wrong one. Are y'all like me? I can't tell what color they are by their tips. I have to take them all out every time. Yes, the black shimmer ribbon is new. Almost every ribbon is new because we were seriously down to like nothing. The only ribbon we had was like white and vanilla. And the crochet, I don't know if it's called crochet. Yeah, we had zero. I can't see worth the hoot, y'all, so I'm going to color, but don't hold it against me if I go out of the lines. I've mentioned it to y'all many times that my left eye does not stay focused. I'm not having another surgery unless I don't have a choice. That was a quick and dirty color, by the way. I guess I could have done a better job, but I feel the pressure that I've gone over the allotted time. I know some people said their husband will give them 30 minutes on Friday and then that's it. I can't even see this, but I think it's turning out okay. Yeah, it looks good. While he's drying, he's not really wet, but kind of, sort of is. I'm going to get out For You. And I'm going to get out this. Oh, thank goodness the air turned off again. I can hear myself thinking again. This actually is a really nice set. I told y'all last night, but it has. Let me show you. It has Happy Birthday, which looks really cute right there. And then it has Don't Forget. So, what else did I stamp? I think that's all I stamped. Oh, wait, one more. For You. We're going to stamp For You, but we're not using that thick line. And this has, hey, am I missing a punch? It just all of a sudden dawned on me. I don't know. Talk about a lane swerve. I'm like, I know I ordered that. Stamp. I'm going to stamp. I had a. I'm not even going to say the words. I got distracted. I saw a squirrel. What can I say? It's fuzzy. I really don't want to stick my head in the camera. There we go. That's a good one. What is the name of the stamp set? It's called Tabs for Everything. And there's a matching punch, but I don't remember showing y'all that punch. And I know I ordered every punch. Didn't I? Isn't there a matching punch? It's driving me crazy now because I know I ordered one of everything. Maybe it was a framelit. I did pull it out earlier. I don't see it. Well, I will find it later. I did show it. Well, goodness gracious, where could it have gone? Oh, here it is. Oh, thank you. Circle tab. I felt like I was losing my mind. If my husband were here right now, he would be like, oh, well. Sorry about that. The life of me. Wrong punch. That's a 1 inch. What do I want? I want the 1/2 inch. I think. Well, that's the 3/4. No, I want the 3/4. Thank y'all. It is a bundle. So that whole lane swerve works out. This is a bundle. I got this, though, when I was at on stage. So I just had to order the punch. But y'all can order the whole bundle. Okay, so I've got my For You here. And then I've got my little elephant here. So I just want to separate this. I don't think, did I use the blender pen on him? I did a terrible coloring job. Sorry about that. He doesn't even look like he's been colored. Let's put a dimensional on the back. I'm going to put 2. Okay, Michelle. I kind of was. I'm like, I know that I... Well, no, I did forget that I just showed y'all that punch. I'm thinking maybe I didn't get it. Okay, so... Here's our cute little bag. Oh, wait. What'd you... Oh, you love a good lane swerve. Thank goodness. I think the stamps are just so cute. I mean, we could make a little... It's the same little bag. Use a little bear. And put little gummy bears inside there. I should have made that one. But, and I could have used the new crumb cake. Can I just say how excited I am that we have this crumb cake ribbon? Well, I cannot get it open. Okay, let me get my scissors. Isn't that beautiful ribbon? It's different from the shimmer. This is called Classic Weave. Okay, so I'm going to look for questions now. More things added to your wish list. Yay! Put these in the camera so everybody can see them. Okay, so I'm going to look for questions. you're not big on ribbon. If you were to only order a few, which would you suggest? Let me look at these really quickly. You know what? I think it depends on really what colors. Tina, that's what I would do, is I would just order whatever your favorite color is, then order the ribbon that's your favorite color. Because for me, like, I love using soft sky and white ribbon. I like linen thread. And I always like using the colors that's in the paper. So if there's a pack of paper that you like, then just get the ribbon to match those papers. Because that's really, like, when I was holding the this next to the Christmas paper, that's really what I'm always trying to do, is just match my paper. Yeah, that's what I do. So that's why I use the black here and I use the linen thread here. So I would buy the paper, or buy the ribbon to match your paper. I'm excited about fall and Christmas. Woohoo! I use the gray, the basic gray color to color the elephant. Kathy says she likes the narrow ribbon. Is that the ombre ribbon? No, that's ombre. What is the other ribbon? Oh, I know what you're talking about. The skinny ribbon. Are you talking about this ribbon? This replaces, this is my little bow tie in ribbon, which is the same as the white, right? Yeah, but you guys remember my little bows that I always like to make? This stuff is so perfect. Watch this. This is going to be the perfect little teeny tiny Christmas bow. Well, let me start over. I always say I have to stop talking to tie a bow. See? I still messed up though. Third time's a charm. I got it that time. See how cute that is? Love it. It replaces my most favorite ribbon that retired. The name, oh, what was the name of the set of, I don't know. Do you mean like the watercolor pencils? What is this called? Sheer ribbon, Melissa. Yeah, it's 1/8 because it replaces, you know, remember we used to have like a white line through it before? Oh my goodness gracious. My thing just froze. My iPad just told me that I needed to update it. Not yet. Lisa, the holiday catalog will go live on September 1st. That's quite a ways from now. As a demonstrator, we'll be able to order from it usually the first week of August. And it will go live the first of September. Bye, Tracy, if you haven't already left. Any other questions? Let's see. I don't think I see any other questions. Oh, Susan, if you're still here, just send me an email about the catalog. When the live stream is over. Are y'all still there, by the way? My video completely froze. Weird. I don't know why. Oh, it was a whole hour. It took me an hour. Well, I did show y'all all the stuff, didn't I? Okay, you're still there. Okay, any other questions? Anybody need to see any other ribbon or anything before I sign off? You gotta love the little guys. They're so cute. Okay, well, you guys have a great weekend, and I'll see you next Friday. Same time, same place. Thank you.